The jury is returning from lunch this Wednesday in the trial of Jeffrey James Menzies. Earlier, a doctor testified for the defense about the autopsy of David Yang, the man Menzies is accused of shooting on September 2011. She said a roundish hole towards the right of Yang's neck was more consistent with a typical entrance wound. The medical examiner who testified for the prosecution earlier said that that wound wasn't deep enough for an entrance wound and that the round likely entered over Mr. Yang's right ear. The defense continues next with someone described as a rocket scientist. From Oroville, this is Ryan Olson.